Hello, everyone. We're so happy you could join us.
Funky, the green teddy bear, flies around without a care. He likes to learn and have lots of fun. He never stops till the job is done. All his friends like to sing and play. Lots of laughing every day. Come and join Funky and Friends. Lots of fun with Funky and Friends.
What are we going to learn about today? I don't know either, but I know someone who might be able to help us. Shall we ask the man in the moon? Super! Can you see if he's awake? Hello, man in the moon. Can you tell us what we're going to learn about today? Great! Teddy bears. Yay! Oh, Funky, I just love teddy bears. They are so cuddly. Funky, this one is for you. Everyone loves teddy bears because they're so cute. And we all love you, Funky. And yes, you are very cute too. Did you know, in a country called Japan, a teddy bear is the national symbol? How fantastic is that? Oh, Funky, I think we're going to have so much fun today. So what are we waiting for? It's time to meet some of your friends. Let's say goodbye to everyone for now, and we'll see you all again in a little bit. Have fun, everyone, and enjoy today's show.
I am the music man and I'll sing a song for you. Na 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 na.
Hello everyone. I hope you're having a great day. I'm sure you are. Today, we're learning all about teddy bears. Do you have a favourite teddy bear? I'm sure you do. My teddy bear is very old and looks a little bit tired. But I've had him since I was your age and I love him very much. I know a song about teddy bears. Would you like to hear it? Great. Then I'll sing it for you.
My teddy bear keeps me company. He's watching over me all night long. My teddy bear is my best friend. I like spending time with him all day long. He doesn't talk a lot, maybe he's shy, but being cute is what he does all the time. He doesn't like to dance, but he's the coolest bear. Oh, teddy bear, I love you, you're my best friend.
Na na na, na 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 na, na 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 na, na na na.
He doesn't talk a lot, maybe he's shy, but being cute is what he does all the time. He doesn't like to dance, but he's the coolest bear. Oh, teddy bear, I love you, you're my best friend.
My teddy bear keeps me company. He knows how to love me
every day. My teddy bear is my best friend. I like talking with him all day long.
Did you like that? I hope you did. Well, I've got to go now, but I look forward to seeing you next time. Until then, bye-bye.
A song of sixpence, a pocket full of rye, 4 and 20 blackbirds baked in a pie. When the pie was open, the birds began to sing. Oh, wasn't that a dainty dish to set before the king? The king was in his counting house, counting out his money. The queen was in the parlour, eating bread and honey. The maid was in the garden, hanging out her clothes, when down came a blackbird and song of sixpence, a pocket full of rye. 24 blackbirds baked in a pie. When the pie was open, the birds began to sing. Oh, wasn't that a dainty dish to set before the king? The king was in his counting house, counting out his money. The queen was in the parlour, eating bread and honey. The maid was in the garden, hanging out her clothes. When down came a blackbird and pecked off her nose.
Teddy bears are soft and snuggly. They are also really cute and cuddly. Some have short fur, others are hairy, but they're all really lovely, none are scary. A teddy bear listens, oh so well, to all the things you need to tell. I love my teddy. He is the best. I'm lucky to have him. I'd say I'm blessed.
Oh, Funky, how much fun did we have today? Yes, I agree. Lots and lots of fun. And all of your friends are so funny. But now it's time for us to go. Don't worry. We'll be back again soon to learn about something new, won't we, Funky? We hope you had a wonderful time today. I know we did. Funky, say goodbye. Goodbye, everyone. We'll see you all very soon for lots and lots and lots more fun. Bye-bye.